I request the Honorable Governor to administer the oath to the Honorable Chief Justice Designate.
I, Kumari, Justice Hima Kohli,
have been appointed,
having been appointed,
Chief Justice of High Court,
Chief Justice of the High Court,
for the State of Telangana,
for the State of Telangana,
do swear in the name of God,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will bear,
that I will bear,
true faith and allegiance,
true faith and allegiance,
to the Constitution of India,
to the Constitution of India,
as by law established,
as by law established,
that I will uphold,
that I will uphold,
the sovereignty and integrity of India,
the sovereignty and integrity of India,
as by law established,
as by law established,
that I will uphold,
that I will uphold,
the sovereignty and integrity of India,
the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully,
that I will duly and faithfully,
and to the best of my ability,
and to the best of my ability,
knowledge and judgment,
knowledge and judgment,
perform the duties of my office,
perform the duties of my office,
without fear or favor,
without fear or favor,
affection or ill will,
affection or ill will,
and that I will,
and that I will,
uphold the Constitution,
uphold the Constitution,
and the laws,
and the laws.
I seek the permission of the Honorable Governor to conclude the proceedings. Thank you.
I request all the guests and dignitaries to raise for national anthem.